ever been too uncomfortable, Captain?
I thank you for your concern, all in all. It's been rather restful.
Good. Still, I'm afraid I've been quite remiss in my duties as your host. But I did invite you down to dinner, as you may recall.
I've forgotten.
But I haven't. You and Mr. Spock are to be my guests.
Where is Mr. Spock?
Right here. Marta!
Why can't I blow off just one of his ears?
Stop that, Marta. Mr. Spock will think we're lacking in hospitality. Won't you join us, Captain?
How are you, Mr. Spock?
Very well indeed. Thank you, Captain.
Isn't Governor Corey joining us?
No, the governor doesn't seem to be on the guest list.
Oh, an oversight?
An intentional one. The governor's fasting.
In that case, we must decline with thanks.
Captain?
Don't be a fool, Jim. Go along with him.
Good advice, Governor.
Well, Captain.
You'll find we set a handsome table. And the entertainment is most enjoyable.
You're very persuasive.
Yes, I am. I certainly am.
Cut it.
Okay. Save it, please. 76.
I want a transfer.
Save it, please.